Welcome back, lovely, lovely people. I missed you. Yes, you especially watching right now. Welcome back to part 3, I think, of Resident Evil 7. Last time, we found the scorpion key, which we will use at 2 doors, if I'm correct, I think. Ooh. Okay, enemy one. So, in last episode, I... Oh no! Okay, am I gonna die already? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck! Oh, okay, heal. I should've done that earlier. Okay, so... Bait the attack. I just stab him right in the heart! Okay.
How did this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away. I'm sick of...
Got him. That went smooth, didn't it? No, it did not. But hey, whatever. First enemy, just a warm-up again, you know? So, Scorpion Key. Gonna use that. Twice if I, oh, so that's just a shortcut then. Okay, the other scorpion door was, I think, upstairs, right? Because the one on the right here was the snake one. Yeah, the other one was where Jack was. I don't know if he's still there though. Let's preparation. I don't know where that came from. Oh, he's right there. Okay, that actually is quite convenient because I can explore here. I think there was a scorpion door at least. Yeah, there was. There's a shotgun in the other, what? Okay, thanks, I guess. That. Nice. Always useful. Handgun ammo, thanks. Okay. Can I? Ooh, okay, so we can put this instead of the actual shotgun, right? Downstairs. So, I really want to shoot Jack with the shotgun, but it's, honestly, let's be real here, it's gonna probably have no effect at all. But hey, we can try. It probably still feels good for... Oh, Jackie boy. You're not gonna come in here, are you? Hey! Die.
No!
No, I don't wanna do it! Bye! Bye, have a great time! What? That's very unnecessary, Jack. I don't understand why you're doing this. Shotgun, get the shotgun. Get it. Got him. Okay, so we put the fake one in there.
Yeah.
Let me just reload real quick. Okay, so that's nice, but where do we get the other... No? Where do we get more progression? Okay, so 3 is a shotgun, 1 is a knife, 2 is... Okay. And 4 is just the bullets, which affect me absolutely not. Okay. Be very, very careful. Okay, he's to the right of me. I think I heard him. So... Ooh, a tape! Mia! Resist the joke. Resist it. Huge book. Why is this book so huge? F. Oh, that's why.
Look at that. Holy hell. Okay. Hey! Yep, sure. I don't care. If you want to read those books and letters and stuff, you can just pause the video because I'm really not interested in them. But you know, you're free to do so. Just, you know, good luck with timing that, right? Okay, Jack's totally not here. Which is nice. I'm kind of questioning where the third one is then. Because I have... Wait, we can go downstairs, right? Ooh. Oh, that's over here! Hey! I remember now. Okay. Who is that moving? Oh, that's me. Okay. I hope. Hello. Yeah. So sometimes when I don't move, I still hear the movement of me moving. Well, I'm kind of not moving. So it really freaks me out because I think Jack's right around the corner. Which he's not. But still freaks me out. Because I'm so brave, you know? I'm just a real manly man, and that's why I'm real careful and thoughtful about the things I do. And it's not because I'm scared or anything. I swear. Wait, wasn't there a bubblehead here? Or did I kill that? I did kill it. Okay, so... put that second head in here. Get in there. Nice, so we need the third one. Which again, I have obviously no clue where that is. Oh, the crow. So we need a crow key. Whoa, he has two heads. Nice. That could be kind of useful. So I think the treasure picture was this, right? I don't have it on me, I think. No, I don't. But we can... Hey! Stereo. Oh, nice. Let's do it. And increase max health indefinitely. Oh, hello. Jack it in. Don't do drugs, kids. Okay. So what did we learn here? There is a crow key as well. There's still the snake key, which I both have no idea where they are. Picture of the cat. I mean, the kid's fine, but the cat. Okay, sorry, I won't hurt the cat. Never had a real proper look at this, I think, but there's some toast. Nice. So, another newspaper. You know, you can read it if you want, but nope, not interested. I have no clue. Maybe it's downstairs. Did I check everything downstairs? Besides, I found the scorpion key downstairs. So I don't think there's another key downstairs, but I can, you know, I can sure as hell have a look. Right, the tape. Can you see that my memory isn't the best? I think you should be able to see. Going back to the main room, which does not have a TV. Do I have to go back all the way to the beginning to get to the TV? Wait, but there is supposed to be a TV here, which there's not. Okay. I am so lost. Why is there even barbed wire on the closet? Was there a television in the room right there? No, I'll go check. This episode is just a mess, isn't it? There is a... Nice. Okay. There's a television. So we're probably gonna play as someone else again, right? Because the other tape was the same. Mia, Ethan, please watch this.
Sure.
Mia Winter, that's a pretty good last name. Okay. Hey.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you.
Yeah, you're kind of a crazy bitch, but you know.
After what I did.
Yeah.
But I just want you to know that wasn't me.
It surely looked like you.
I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, her mom. Mom. Me. Is it... Are they actually her relatives? Because I don't know, actually. I don't know if she's just... No. Oh, we're...
Touch me again.
Okay, we're playing now. Maybe it's just dumb of me, but I don't think that they are actually her family, right? Can she get through? Can she get through? Yep, okay. This is broken.
Over here, mommy.
Oh, hell no. She's gone too. Okay, just keep running. Nope, just keep running. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
I am sick and tired.
Oh, oh no. Oh no. No! Oh, Jesus! I tried to open... I tried to open the door and it went my way. And then for a split second I thought, why is it going open to my side? But... Okay. Okay. Hide, I guess?
I need to hide.
Is this even a hiding spot?
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you.
Oh, she's opening the other door. No, she's still there. Don't move.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Oh, thank fuck. That wasn't even supposed to be a jump scare, I think, but Jesus. Oh my, yep, this should be fine. This is fine. This is fine, right? I think this is fine. She came for me, why are you checking this again? Hello, just a little peek.
I know you and Zoe are locked. I know you.
Why will we do that?
What you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Why will we be plotting against Mom? I love you, Mom. I won't ever plot against you at all. You're just kind of scary and crazy. Nope. We're hidden as fuck. I thought. Okay. Oh. Please. Fuck. Question mark. I am so boned. Was she walking the other way? Okay, this is my chance. This is my chance. Sure, whatever.
Bye, have a great time.
I can't close the door. Bye, have a great time. Oh, wait. Take that. No, I can't take that. Okay. Just, you know. Okay. We should be fine. That was intense. Can we? We still can't open that shit. Oh, my God.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Thanks? So I don't know.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
Well, I don't, so stay away. My heart doesn't open. It's just dark and cold. And I don't want any of this, to be honest. Just walk away.
Mm-hmm.
the mom is so not scary. I'm still, I can't explain. I'm sorry. This is supposed to be a spell. Oh, got him. Nice. My way out. Okay. So I don't know. The mom really doesn't scare me, but still, it's. Can I do anything with it? No. Oh. So last time we went through a thing like this, we didn't have a jump scare. So I'm pretty sure we're gonna get a jump scare. Come on. Honestly. You know? Whoosh. Whoosh. A whoosh. Yep, come on. And look to the left. Okay. It saved. It saved. Help. The game saved. That's never a good sign.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddamn.
I knew it.
You.
You can't even
all
see me.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
Oh, the booty, right? I still think it's a booty.
Look at that booty, show me the booty, give me the booty, I want the booty, give me the booty.
You can go away now. Yeah.
We hey. Love you. Why can't you see that?
Cause I'm blind. Bye.
Stay right there, you
little Oh no, she's real mad, isn't she?
No. You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame.
She coming after me or not? Okay.
There's no way out of there, Missy!
Oh. I can't go back. Okay. Oh my god, but the other two scares just gave me a fucking heart attack. Why is that so dark? That wasn't as dark when I came from there. Okay. You know what? This is fine. As long as we have this little light here. Yeah. Okay, I'm just... You know what? Keeping my hands off the mouse, this is fine.
Where do you think you're going?
Fuck! Jesus. Oh yeah, Mia. Kick her.
It's raping time.
What the hell can I do? Bye! He really likes to get up close and personal, huh? Damn, Mom, you scary.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Okay. So the last tape gave us a few clues about... Oh, that piece of shit hippie we caught from home. Okay. Last... videotape gave us a clue about where we should go, but this one, I don't know where that was, I think. It kind of looked like a different house, to be honest. Cause we came in from the gate. I don't think this house has a gate, right? Because it's just a... Okay, so... Not really a clue about where the last head... dog head is. Yeah, I think it's downstairs with the... squish monsters. Okay. Onwards. I think I'm gonna use my handgun, you know, because I don't know if I finished my sentence, but in the other episode, I realized that killing the squish monsters doesn't actually help me except get them out of the way. So if I can avoid them, just not run into them, like the one in the corner here, I think. Is that still? Nope. Okay. Then we should be fine. You know, conserve ammo. For if we actually get fucked. This! I don't think I was in here. Okay. You know what? I say that, but honestly, fuck this. Bye. Herb, thanks. Open up. Hi, how you doing? Get out of the way. Oh, fucking Jesus! Oh no. This is bad. Hey, why don't you... Ow, hello. I need to reload. It's locked, of course. I'm dead. I am dead. I am... fine. Okay. So, fuck you. And, yeah. Let's explore a bit here if I can at all. Ooh, shotgun ammo, nice. So this door is locked? Why though? Yeah, no shit, it's locked. Hello? Fuck off. Fuck off. How about you don't? Okay, I can probably finish them off with a gun. Get out of my face, I need my space! Stop. Don't block. Block. Don't block like a bitch. Wait, can I heal? I can heal. I have several health packs. Hello! Ugh, get up. You're all up in my grill, yo. Bye. Okay, okay, you know what? Yo, you wanna get stabbed like a bitch? Get stabbed like a bitch. You know what? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that, honestly. So,
no!
fucking stop! Oh, wait, let me reload. Ow, fuck. Die. So I was just talking about conserving ammo, right? I don't think I have mastered that yet. I also have heals, so yeah, I'm fine, but... strong chem fluid. Ooh. Okay. Stupid scorpion key. Even go there. God damn it. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. So at least this is new, you know. I haven't been here before. That was all new to me. Where do I go now? Because I need another key. This game really is fixated on keys, isn't it? What is that? Not there, I think. Okay, sounds everywhere again, right. Paranoia increasing. What was in here again? Right, these things. And this one was locked. It's locked, yep. Okay. Okay. Can I cut this open? No. I cannot. There isn't anything useful in here. Why is this room even here? Well, I mean, probably for this one, but it's locked. Sorry, Travis, but you're a really pain in the ass right now. It's locked from the... how do I get the... Dude, come on, game. That's not... That's so unnecessary. I notice I'm saying, a lot. It's just an indication that I don't know what the fuck to do. Because now I can... sort of look at this room, you know, in a calm state of mind. Semi-calm, kinda calm, not really. Where the fuck am I going? What the fuck do I do?
What the fuck?
You know? You feel? Like, what the fuck? I'm kinda wondering if I should end the episode here, because I think it's been half an hour of recording at least, maybe, you know, editing. Make it shorter, probably, because I didn't do a whole lot in this episode, but... What the... Okay. You know, I really want that head right now. Not in any weird way. I mean the dog head. I mean the statue head. So that, you know, why is this even here? I'm wondering. It's fine. Any clues? The living room grandfather. Okay. Wow. Dissection room in the basement. Dissection room, but I probably need the key for that. You know, I didn't ask to be born retarded. Look. Because shit like that, you know, the... I don't know if you could hear it. Maybe I will put the sound up for that part, but... Like, you heard something, and it clearly wasn't me, I wasn't doing anything. But it probably was my character. I honestly don't know where to go. What the fuck? Hey, don't tell me the
that's
keys
nasty.
Right there. Oh, that's... Wait, can I? Get out. Okay, well. I think there's something in there, right? Or not? This is just these things. Maybe I could. Oh, let's not do that. A little excessive. Okay. Really, is nothing in there? Can I not, like, fucking get him? Okay. I sure as hell can make them sick, though, by rotating that thing so fast. This was nothing. Mm-hmm. It's just fucking him. This is just great, you know? Not knowing where to go. At least I found that upgrade thing. The drugs. It's kinda nice. What's in here even? Looks like gardening shed or something. With a weapon. Okay. Poor lamp. I don't think you did anything wrong. I don't think. Maybe you're possessed by some evil shit too. I mean, I kinda had the feeling like this game isn't really scary, just a jump scare, you know, but you know what? You know what? I
1 hour later.
That's really true. Been running around for about half an hour right now. I'm getting really sick. This fucking game with sounds everywhere. Oh my god. I mean, I don't have any keys for any of this shit. I'm getting really fucking tired of all this fucking stupid. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and the handprint. Three A's and a handprint. That's two. Handprint. That's one. Sean. Okay. Tomorrow. Three A's. Wait. Tomorrow is 3 A's, right? Or is it? Is it even this door? I don't know. Laura. Okay, so what if we close Laura? What, so the handprint is here, so I think it is talking about this shit. Right? Oh my fucking god, this fucking game, so many fucking— Whoa! I mean, okay. Get fuck— Easy game, after walking around half an hour doing nothing. What did we accomplish with that? Dissection room key. Oh my god, where is that even at? I don't know, is that the only door that didn't have a label on it? It's right here. Dissection room key. Thank fuck! I can finally progress with something, huh? This stupid shit. Getting real tired of this game's bullshit, you— Oh!
I was gonna be your father.
Oh, he didn't see me.
Now she says he will be her father.
I will be daddy.
No. I'll find him.
Oh, there's the cop, by the way.
Make him suffer.
Is he gonna be infected too? Oh man, he didn't deserve that. Come on. Sorry, by the way, deputy. Did he say his name? Deputy. Deputy Top Hat user. Okay. So ready for Jack right now. Should probably get my handgun out. Get it. Oh, hey, hold up. Reload. Did I got 7? Oh, Jackie boy. Oh. Guess he's in there. Is it? Nope. He left the door open, really? He isn't in here still yet? No? Yeah, no. Hey, you're dead, right? He looks dead. I mean, I'm just hoping he doesn't jump scare me like the mom did. Just, you know. No, wait, you know what? You know what? I don't trust you. I want that door open. Oh, okay. I mean, why is this room even here? Yeah, yeah, closes automatically, I know. Nope, I couldn't, hey, couldn't think of a reason. That's fine. I guess we can go here, though. So these random bodies, are these the... Well, fuck you, dude. Ow. Okay. Hey! No one around to fuck me, right? Okay, this is safe, thanks. Don't have enough space.
Fine.
Hey, I can combine that. Yeah. No one around to fuck me. No one around. For God damn it! Spartacus. That's fine, that's fine.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. Do you have any idea how fast I am?
Ah, I'm sorry.
How fast as fuck, boy?
Whoa.
Holy shit, get out of my face.
What the fuck, dude?
Okay, you're fast. I get it. I get it. Okay, you know what? You know what? Bam! Shit. Can I fucking not shoot this game for once? Yeah, just... Okay, yeah, and then my neck, yeah. Yeah, classic. Hey! Bye. Have a great time.
I don't know what you ever saw in you.
Same, to be honest. I'm just a piece of shit. So let's go. Yep. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings and you may find something to help you hold. Oh. Bizarre and deadly weapon. I mean, you know, a shovel is kind of classic, but whatever you want. Okay. Combine again. Get fucked.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're...
Bam! Hey, got him! Okay, so search your surroundings, it said, yeah? So, wrecked. Okay. Hey, that's something. Damn it. Hey, can you chop this open, please? Not me, just the wall. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck? Jesus. Hey, how you? You know what? Okay, no! He doesn't want to chop the wall, does he? Here. Chop the thing. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
Yeah. Didn't like that, did ya? Oh. Okay, that doesn't work. Hello. Oh. Same. I can't get through the fucking chainsaw. Hey! Got him. Okay, he's right back.
Yep.
Classic. Ow. Does this actually hurt him?
Boom! You got yourself a boo-boo, bitch! Woo!
Do that wall thing. Do it. Whoa. You used to be a boxer, didn't you? Hey, ow. Ow, WWE! That's fine. Oh. Why are you so fucking fast? I don't get it. More like time to fucking fuck you up if I'm. Wanna go? You wanna go? I got a knife. Okay. It was just a joke. It was. Ow. Fucking stop. Hey. That's not necessary. Block. I'm dead again, aren't I? Ow.
You're alone. And now you
I'm so shit at this game. Hey, Dad. Ow. Hey, you are.
Hey, get in the way!
You know what? Bam. Got him. Can I get this to the side? No, I can't. Hey, how you doing? Oh, WWE, you're real cool. I know. Fucking, you're a piece of shit. You know that? Get back. Oh, he was right in the face. Get out of my face! You don't even have a face anymore.
You think you can hurt me?
Not really. Hey. Yeah, fuck you. He's gonna grab me again. He just... how do I get through that wall? I don't get it. Do I have to shoot it? I don't think so, right? No. Okay. Oh, okay, he missed. Okay, yep. That's not figuratively, I think. Bam. Fuck off. Said fuck off. Okay, well. Ow! Well, if you didn't have those stupid regenerative powers of yours, you'd be dead already. Shut the fuck up. Can I climb up here? Nope. What do I do? What the? Hey. Wall. Nope. Fuck, I just need the chainsaw. Chill, dude. I just need a chainsaw. Okay. Hey. I missed. I fired and I missed. Oh, hey, thanks. Can I... do I have enough space? I do not. I do not. Think. Oh. Yeah, same. Oh, shit. Why does he have a bigger one? Fuck you. That's right. Fuck you.
Yeah! Yeah! Get red, son!
Die. What the hell was... fuck you. Oh, no. Thrust attack.
Woo! Oh no!
I do not think I'm her daddy now. It's just what she calls me, dude. What can I do? Come on. Fuck off. Ow. I'm bad at this shit. I don't know what it is, but with this game, usually I'm not this shit, but I swear. Okay. Well, I fucking am, so you know. Should probably shut. Oh, you look worried, boy. Turn. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh. Just a joke? Just a prank. Ah, never mind. Heal. How many heals do I still have? Got him. Got him. Die. What the? You have him out there. Oh! I thought I would finish him off, but he did it himself. Fucking can you die? Stop it. I will drill your ass, Nick. Oh, he wasn't having it. Not drilling his ass today.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Exactly. Can I... oh, hey. That was would have been nice to have, actually. Okay, so... my hand. Okay, so I can open the door now, right? I don't think that chainsaw's gonna be operational after this, but... okay. Yep, exactly. Yep, well... fucking get out of here, he isn't... yeah, he did. Fuck's sake. What did I even gain from that, honestly? Another jump scare, probably, in a few seconds. Yep. Right, yeah, I had the third head. So I can go outside. I already forgot. Because of the fight. Which was kind of badass and kind of fucking stupid because I failed at the same time. Grandma, are you okay? I can't stab her. She is so gonna be a boss. Come on. No one is just not a boss and can teleport like that. Come on. It's safe. Thank fuck. Okay. I'm gonna have to fuck. Yep. Sure thing. Okay, this is fine. I don't need that, I think. Okay. Gonna end the video there. Everyone, thanks for watching again. If you didn't already, please subscribe. I really enjoyed, actually, the first two parts. And this one as well. But just the editing, because I put about 4 hours in both parts. So 8 in them combined, but... It was really fun. I enjoyed myself. All the possibilities with the pictures and the sounds and the effects. You know, it really got my attention to actually editing videos because I didn't really ever think about doing that. But it's really fun, especially because I like the humor that I put into it because it's my humor, you know. So we kind of have the same. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode, hopefully. Bye!